Welcome to the latest SR7mm Group video, and this was taken today, the 9th of August 2020. The shots are of Bermondsey Baker's yard station and the goods yard, so please enjoy what's on offer and I'll offer certain comments during the video. Control at this section of the layout is by four DC controllers, and in effect the bit of the layout is divided up into four quadrants. Although it's not possible to have four trains on the move at any one time, it is possible to have three on the move, which has been done in the past, but it's a little bit difficult when there's only one of you operating it, as the controllers are about 8 feet apart. The control of the points is a mixture. The points near the station throat are operated by, from the lever frame, which is built into the control panel. But all the points at the end of the layout, on the far end of the layout, are operated by hand. And you may notice some of the brass point levers in some of the shots. There are three ways that trains can depart Southwark Goods, and they are visible in the front, and the signals refer to the three lines, although the line in the middle adjacent to where the workmen are is usually used for storing brake vans. So the trains can depart by the line immediately adjacent to the two bill in the view. The next line, which, as I said, is normally used for stabling brake vans, or they can traverse the three-way point and then cross back over at the station throat to exit. And now for something a little bit different. We have quite a large number of brake vans on the railway. There are 31 in total, and some of those have been on view in previous shots. But approaching on the up main is one of the Southern Electric locomotives. It's 20003, and it's hauling 22 of our 31 brake vans. And we now arrive at the end of the video. I hope that you've enjoyed watching it, and please watch out for more videos coming soon.